And developing tonight, a driver is now cited in a crash that killed a seventh grader while on a bike in Littleton just last month. That driver, Beth Ann Hutchinson, has been charged with careless driving resulting in death. That crash happening as Liam Stewart was biking to Euclid Middle School. Police say Hutchinson remained on scene and called for help. Liam was pronounced dead at the scene. So according to police reports, a witness says the driver was stopped at the stop sign and then accelerated quickly into the intersection. And according to officers, the driver stated that she did not see the cyclist. An officer took the driver's phone as evidence. The report does not say whether they found any evidence on it.